shell doesn't do them any harm either. 100 octane, 130, 145.
Yeah, with an airplane engine as well as with a car engine, you can run higher pressures in the cylinder. The war was coming to an end and jet airplanes were being developed, but this is one of the hotter Grumman fighters as well as the Bearcat, which is the F-8F, fall onto this. But these airplanes.